How do I take the password off my iPhone if I forgot it? To remove a forgotten password from your iPhone, you can use recovery mode. Connect your iPhone to a computer and open iTunes or Finder on macOS Catalina or later. Force restart your iPhone and enter recovery mode. Choose the Restore option and follow the on-screen instructions. This process will erase your iPhone and its password, allowing you to set up your device anew. Ensure you have a backup to restore your data afterward.